Let's do it. We'll go back to this one. We haven't, sorry, we've been trying to go live for like the last 40 minutes or so. Just been having an error. But then I had the fucking brilliant idea of updating my fucking video drivers. Did he done did it? Fixed it right up. Bye. We'll do a short one. Two. Maybe two. No? Yeah. Here we go. We're gonna get all set up today, too. Today. Tonight. Maybe. Hopefully. We gotta bury Tycho as well. Sorry, bud. What else we gotta do today? Many a ting. Many a ting. You again, you're like a bad penny. Except you guys don't use pennies. Nope. Got rid of them. Cost too much money. Too much damn money. Stephen Harper said, fuck that shit. We're done with it. Oh, I remember Jim Flaherty, the finance minister, beaming with pride at getting rid of the penny. Sons of bitches. They rounded up. They rounded up in certain situations. That's not the best. No company should be getting a roundup. No? Hi, Clean Biscuit, what's up? Hello. Hi, what's up? What's going on, man? How's it going? Yeah. Many a streams this weekend. Many a streams. Minus last night. Did we stream last night? No, we didn't stream last night. We did not. We're trying to clutch it together. Bring it back from the brink. As we do. We got a couple of really great growers. One good thing. Wow. And the question is, can they actually plant the heel root? No. Close, though. Dangerously close. We should do the same. Jet, that would make sense. Like having a plan for pandemics, yeah. First pandemics, then pennies, right? Then first we get the pandemic taken care of. Then we'll worry about the penny. Hopefully. But I mean, it was one of the things that the conservatives did that I was like, kind of makes sense. But like I said, there's like some rule. Like when you use cash, I think, when you pay with cash, it rounds down in your favor. But when you pay with debit, it like rounds up in the company's favor, which isn't good. Hello! Hi, Benzel! Hi! What's going on, man? How you doing? What's up, man? You know? Because there's like, what? What happens when it's a round up or a round down, right? Hi, Benzel. Hi. Hey, man. What's going on? Maybe. Strawberry plants. Chacal. She's dazed? No. But our strawberry plants have been blitten? No. Old news. Why are they fighting? Idiots. Hi, Benzel. Hi. What's going on, man? How you doing? What's the matter for you folks? My friend Moth died. My friend Kaylee died. Whoops. Yeah, I guess that'll do her. Fair. What happened to that corpse? Maybe it just got eaten. Hopefully it just got eaten. Hello, hi. Hi, hello. Hello, hi. How's your Saturday night going, boys? Is it a good one? How was your dinner, Clean Biscuit? Was it? Hopefully it was delicious. Oh. We got no health kits. Can't be dealing with no goddamn infections here. Abram. You gotta help out old Shakal. Jesus. No. What is Shakal doing? Holland. What a legend. Is Abram going for a bite? Okay, and now he's hopefully going to heal up Shakal, who has an infection. Not good. Come on, baby. Get that infection. You gave it to her, son of a bitch. I don't know if that's the good tending. We're not making any ground on that bitch. Ugh. We can't lose Shakal as well. My god, we just need the good growing. We don't have the good growing. Brutal. Just got back from my dinner with friends. We had turkey, stuffing, and mashed potatoes. Thanksgiving in March. Nice. Sounds fun. Sounds delicious. Oof. Nice Thanksgiving dinner in March. Keep you warm, right? Comfort food. Shakal. No. Oh, she's definitely dead. Fuck, man. So then it'll just be this stupid bastard. Abram. Who can do everything. I gotta listen to a bunch of music. You have to? Why? Why? Got it? Stuff the lady recommended? Stuff the woman recommended? The woman. Chicky boom? Maybe? Maybe. No? You found like a sweet blog? Recommended all kinds of good stuff? Maybe. Maybe. Dead. Diddy done dead. That thing is firmly ahead of me. Yeah. Oh, God. Pretty good healer, but sadly, not good enough. Fuck's sake. So what, should we just start again? I mean, this is a fucking mess. The Tinder Girl's favorite band. See there, I thought so. I knew it. I think someone's music taste, especially if they're really into you, tells you a lot about them. Well, it can, yeah, but it could also just tell you a lot about them at that point in their life, right? They might just be feeling that at that point in their life. I don't know if the stuff I listened to 10, 15 years ago is necessarily reflective of who I am now, right? But at the time, it was like, yeah, this is really me. This is what I listen to. It changes, though, right? It changes. It definitely gives you a peek. Definitely gives you a glimpse. I would say. I just try not to invest too much into it. Because again, it could be just a temporary situation. Maybe they don't listen to Bright Eyes on repeat 24 hours all the time. Just once in a while, maybe. What kind of bands? What are some of the bands? Abram? He's just fucking losing his mind now. I don't know. I've never heard most of them. No? Well, can't you just like, just link like one or two? Not link, just give me an example. No? City in Color? No? Well, you've heard of that one, I guess. I had such high hopes. We'd come back and have this licked. But nay. Nay. It's fucking jungles, man. They're so hard. Jesus. So much disease. You get infections in it, like it spreads like super quick. Oof. Sleeping sickness? What the shit is that? Sleeping sickness. An adorable guinea pig. Your chances of growing a thriving colony are slim, Crisper. Oh no, they're pretty much non-existent at this point. All we need is like a mad rat. Come out here and bite Abram right in the ankle. Knock him down. It's over. We've lost the original three too. Which is always a low point. So what did we do wrong here? Like, food was a problem. We lost people to starvation again. We got the blocks, but I think we got a bit too big too fast. We were like trying to build the base too big too fast, and it fucked us. We also lost all of our components, which is pretty much the RimWorld equivalent of getting punched right in the dick and the neck at the same time. Phoebe chillax my ass. I'm not chillaxing at all. There is no chillax commitment. We want to chillax, but we can't chillax. 50%? Yeah. We'll do it. I like stuff like the Pixies. Nice. Black Lips. Nice. No Bunny. Three OCs. Nice! I don't know No Bunny, but I know the rest of them. And 90s girl punk bands like the Muffs and stuff. Oh shit, boys. I don't know, Benzo. It's very energetic music, that kind of stuff. It's very. Man. Man. No? Maybe. Whereas, you like the rock. The rock and roll. But it's, I don't know if it's sad music, and you like the sad stuff, right? No? Maybe not. Does that no longer tell me a lot about you? No? Well, I gotta listen to a whole bunch of it now. I do like very sad music. Yeah, I know. You did mention on your last Benzel Bender that you love the sad music. Like, if it's not sad, I don't really listen to it. I'm like, oh, wow, fuck. It's heavy, man. Fuck. Wow. But you do you, bud. You do you. You do you. You do you. Limestone and slate. That's pretty good. No caves. Large hills. No marble. We love the marble. Slate and marble. Ooh. Kind of tucked away here. Off the beaten path. But look. We're surrounded by mouth breathers. Wren's eagles. It's no good. Well, we'll just have to blow them off the map or something, right? Jesus. What's this one again? Sandstone and limestone. Sandstone, slate. Flat. No. Slate and marble? That's pretty good, right? Don't have to worry about crossing the river every time we want to hit the road too. Benzo should be Russian with that taste in music. Should be, maybe, yeah. Just fucking sad violin music all day long. No, not that there's not a time and place for that kind of stuff. I just like I said, sad music can be just as good as like really hoo-ha, upbeat, happy stuff. If it strikes the mood, ain't nothing like it. Ain't nothing better. I don't know. It's not stuff I listen to all the time. You could do worse. You could listen to music that just like advocates for what, hate, violence, bigotry. Sad music, ain't nothing wrong with that. It's a perfectly healthy emotion. So long as it's not like the only one. Oh. That might not be healthy. Prostitute idol. Lou. Oh man, she's quite the beast. She's got hearing loss, a bad back. She's a little banged up torso-wise, too. Leah Liu, a 70-year-old prostitute who is beautiful, it should be said. She's really good at like a lot of stuff, too. Wow. Timber, Walsonville. Timber, yeah. I like his first name better. Piotr? Should we get rid of Piotr? Well, he's really good at cooking, yeah? I kind of think we want to get rid of Lou, though. We'll get rid of Piotr, too. Piotr. I'll suck at shooting. Back. You want to take Lou? I bet she's gonna be so slow though. Really slow at moving, really slow at crafting. I mean, she probably fucks like a horse, but too slow. Music I like feels very quintessentially American. Well, a lot of that stuff you just listed there is like, well, they're all Yankee bands. No? They're just of a different like genre of rock. More like the post-punk. Sounds like she's very much into the post-punk stuff, which I've flirted with. I do love me some Pixies. Black Lips are good too. The OC's very good. I don't know about the Muffs and stuff. Nice. What's it called? What's it called? What's the radio station in Grand Theft Auto? Let me find out. Vinewood Boulevard Radio. It's basically Vinewood Boulevard Radio with a bit of old, like 90s post-punk stuff in there. Yeah, so far it feels post-punk to me. Yeah, it's definitely of that caliber. I guess it would all that would be like the common thread there. Whoops. I should check out No Bunny. Do I know anything by No Bunny? I mean, if she likes all those other bands. That's a weird one. Well, that's a weird one. I don't know about No Bunny. Bit of a performance art kind of thing. Yeah, I don't know. Oh no, we lost our sweet spot. Did we not? Shit. It was somewhere what, over here? Here, right? No? Bingo. We don't want people that are incapable of violence. We want like a good constructor. Good cooking. Just kind of suck on the mining. Otherwise, we're pretty good here, right? Pretty good rounded out group of folks. Good medical. So we got Arthur, Stone Jaw, nice. And Teemer. Arthur! Alright, let's go. We'll do it. Got to keep faith! Here we go. We'll do it. We'll try it. This might be the last one. If we don't do this one, I don't know. We might be done with this shit. This is what? Number, that was, the last one is number 3. So it's not even third time the charm. It's fourth time the charm? Maybe. We'll go for the irony. The irony playthrough. Okay, why don't we set up like right here? That looks like a pretty healthy spot. Pretty close to the edge of the map, but what are you gonna do? We got a nice big growing patch down here. Nobody so far seems like a punk band edging towards punk, edging towards post-punk. It's a fine line, right? It's a very fine line. Okay, maybe we should set up here. We're already like half set up here. It's pretty good, right? Fucking bing bang boom. We had a sarcophagus in there and everything. Couple of sarcophagi. Not too bad. No, sirs, your chat washed their hands today. I think I've washed my hands like fucking 8 times today. Yeah, man. We got it done, Indigo. We did do it. How about you? We got to ask you the same question. No? I'm culturing Corona on these hands. Oh, fuck. I don't even know. Can we joke about this? Maybe. Should we? Probably not. Oh, my God. Is he? How do we ban someone? Hold on. Zone. Dump. We'll dump it all there. We'll build like a little bedroom up here. Right? This could be a fucked up little base. But we'll make it work. Do we have any more? We have lots more shit out here, right? Oh! Got it. Oh my god, do we have a chinchilla? No. We have a Labrador. Rags. Oh man. Countdown to sadness with that one. We know how this one's gonna end. Old Rags. Not living, most likely. Oh, boys, we got a kitchen table and everything already. Hot shit. Nope. Uninstall. Deconstruct. Maybe? We'll uninstall it. Hey, what's going on, Marv? Hi. Hello, hi. 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 Nope. No, yep. I went to a mall today, so no, you went to a mall today. Oh, God. Why? With who? Hopefully you got everything you needed? Jesus. You can give him a 2-week timeout to see if he gets sick. That's not a bad idea. Just in case. I mean, better safe than sorry at this point. Rip that apart. We probably want to get rid of this other sarcophagus, too. Seems a little unnecessarily grim right now. Okay, boom. We have a fucking house set up. Let's get a little barrack back here once we take all this shit down. Christ, it'd take a while. Boom. A steel sarcophagus. How about it? Something like that for now. We don't even have four people. What else do they want in their bedroom? Probably something pretty, right? A light? They like torches and stuff. There you go. Get them a little dumping zone out here. There you go. And then we'll get them a little growing zone out here, right? Wow! Somewhat like that? Yeah. So we'll make this one taters. We'll make this one heal root. Oh, fuck me. We can actually make heal root. Okay, let's get that going right away. Heal root. Berries. Taters. Okay, we'll make this rice. What else do we need food-wise, like, imminently? Cotton? I guess we can wait on the cotton. No? Tell me more about your 70-year-old prostitute. Surely she has stories. We did not go with the 70-year-old prostitute. We ditched the 70-year-old prostitute. We realized that was not probably in our long-term best interest. No. Out of here! Gonzo, sadly. No. We needed a some better candidates, me feels. Me thinks. Me knows. Me Julie. Structure. We want to get some more. And by some more, I mean a single stonecutter bench. We want to get a research bench. Do we want to get an electric crematorium? Not quite. We do want to get, however, power. And I mean, that doesn't seem to be very hard to do whatsoever. Actually, I have a nice big spot right here. Just begging to be used. So you just need some more concrete. Bawa. Summit like this? Why can we no build? Oh. A little marshy land there. Okay. It actually works out fine. So we'll build that there. And then we gotta concrete the floor up here. Whip. How you doing, Marv? Hopefully you're doing good, man. Hopefully your Saturday is of the good variety. It's good to see you again, dude. That's good for now, man. That's pretty good for now. I don't think we can grow any trees here. This is all stone down here? I think so. Maybe not so much here. Just in case. Right? Okay. We didn't need to come anywhere near this far back here. Beauty. How are we doing on food? Good. We got everything inside, like, in record time. Like literally the first day. We had everything inside. That was pretty awesome. Do we want to build, like, a cooler right here for our food? The fucking dog's eating the food. We should just kill the stupid dog. They just eat up all the fucking food at the start. I mean, it is a golden retriever, though. I do, like, retrievers. Should we kill the dog? No? Okay, we won't kill the dog. Battery? Let's get the battery. Post haste. Get this all set up here too. We got the resident researcher, Stone Jaw. My man! And then we gotta start making the blocks up, right? Beauty. Stone Jaw! Yeah, goddamn it. Okay, we want Stone Jaw on the research more so than the crafting. Oh well. Just zone the dog away from the food. I don't want the dog, really. And I don't want to have to fap around with the zoning and all that stuff. Just kill the stupid dog, right? Oh. It's just a problem. Kill the dog, eat it. See, Benzel knows what's up. It's much more practical, I think, to just kill the dog at this point. For the most part. Make up some nice... some nice fucking coats with the dog? No? Might be a good way to go, actually. We need some more bricks, though, before we do anything. Maybe another person? That'd be lovely. Wow, look at that spin. Don't blink. 70-year-old prostitute, you're next on the chopping block. There is no... we don't have a 70-year-old prostitute. Thankfully. I smartened up. I didn't get it. Let the record stand. We flirted with the idea. We opted not to. Do we want to put this right here? I feel like someone's going to get sliced and diced. Okay. We'll put it there. Surely that's not going to block the fucking windmill, right? No. Hopefully they don't get sucked into the windmill playing the horseshoes, though. That probably wouldn't be good too good for morale, right? Probably. No? Poor Lou. No, Lou is probably what? She's burning up in space right now after having abandoned the spaceship and leaving her behind. No? I think that's the crash-landed scenario? I can't remember now. Good lord. So where did we want to set the base up proper? I mean, we got a pretty good fucking setup right here now already. Shit, maybe we should have moved it up here. Oh, what are these doors? I don't like where this all leads. Does this lead into some palace of hell? Oh my god, there's quite a few ruins here. Wow. Do we need a cooler in here? We probably need a cooler. These guys all spying on me. If they get sucked into the windmill, it's like a fucking airplane turbine. They had it coming. At that point, it pretty much is deserved, right? I've always thought you should be able to kite raiders into the blades of turbines. I do hope there's a mod for that. Surely there must be. Surely there must be. Like the brutal Rimworld mod. All kinds of like gruesome ways of killing people. It's probably like a torture mod. You just chain people to stuff. Probably. Oh, Jesus. Wouldn't that be nice? Surely, I'm sure someone's spent far too much time developing such a thing. I'm almost certain. We got a gift! What did they leave us? A pila. Thanks. A big ol' stick. Wow. What a champ. Probably should equip these fellas too, eh? Who's gonna get what now? Okay, so you seem to need a knife. Put you on the pistole. Stone Jaw. On the bolt action. Nice. We don't want to be fucking with no quests. No, sir. We just want to get this friggin' research done. Where's Stone Jaw? Cleaning, probably, right? Sleeping. Even worse. What are we gonna put in here? A sharpened stick, how nice. A pointed stick! Surely the gentlest of tribes, surely. Which tribe was it? Kin League of Dorla, right? I think so. Seem like nice folk. We'll have to go say hi. What are we missing? We're missing something here that I'm gonna, like, regret immediately. Fuck, we got all the food and everything set up within, like, the first week. Jesus. Definitely the fastest we've got set up recently. Okay. But there's something we're missing. There's gotta be something else we gotta get going. Like, more construction stuff, right? More production stuff. Tailor stuff? I mean, probably want some more preparation for the cold, right? We did get kind of caught out last time. Hopefully they don't wear the parkas in the summer, though. Fucking danguses. Oh, we need some more wood as well. We'll do it. We're doing it. We did it. Maybe we should make the research room over here. Where? Like this? Look at that! Give him a light, too. Smoke if you got him. Okay, we definitely gotta kill this dog. He's eating way too much food. Ugh. Oh, he's bonded with someone. Fuck's sake. I don't really want to tip the sanity meter quite yet. We could make that the battery room, I guess? I feel like we want it away from the rest of the situation, though. Summit like this. I think so. That a boy, Stonejaw. Get them batteries, bye. And we gotta tear down this wall, Mr. Gorbachev. Yeah, we'll just, like, claim this whole spot here, I figure. Make it our own. Seems nice. All things considered. Okay, good. We got a construct door and a craft door. Perfect. Damn it. Oh. What should the local settlement be called? We always come up with stupid names for these. Trap-a-dap, dap-a-chap, dap-a-trap. Sure. That sounds good, right? Perfect. Got the battery done. Totally unsuspicious, right? That's the name of the game, baby. That's the name of the game. Cancel all that. Heat wave. Uh-oh! Shit, we don't even have coolers. Get a passive cooler for the bedroom. Maybe one for this big one here. I don't think it's gonna make a lick of difference. We'll give it a go. Stone got job, got no research. You can do the hauling, I guess. If they ain't hauling to do. What the hell is Stonejaw doing? He's hauling. Slowly but surely hauling. He's not the best chopper though. Oh my god. It's gotta be nice and cool outside though, right? The rain coming down? No, he's got the heat stroke? Okay. Stonejaw, maybe you should go to bed, bud. Beddy time, bud. It's not good. It's not good at all. Ah, there we go. Do we want a new research project? What should we get? Man, like the first playthrough was the best playthrough so far. Like last time we didn't even really get set up on the researching. Oh my god, so bad. Drug production? Devil Strand? Autodor? Hydroponics? Ooh, that's a lot of power, though. Then again, geothermal power. Do it. Be busy forever, but do it. Good way to cut your teeth, though. Learning about geothermal power. We're gonna set up a kitchen, too. We'll get it going. We got the beginnings of a base. Cool, wait, cool. Shit. Beer? Counts as liquid recreation, really? I don't want to get them all hooked on alcohol, though. Not yet. Eventually, we'll get them all chooched on alcohol. But not right now. We want to keep them pretty straight. Flying straight. Go get Miko? Go get him. Let's make it happen. Shit. Come get it, man. Come get it. My man! What's up? Explosive Rose, how you doing? Hello, hi. Hi, hello. Yeah, we'll come up this way. There we go. Oof. Oof. He keeps a licking, boys. Ay, ay, ay. He just was not giving up there. Probably should have kited him a bit. I don't know why we just slowly shot him to death. Stonejaw going right for the fucking spliffs. Attaboy. No? Didn't like carrying that corpse, evidently. Not a big fan. Who would have thought? Do we have this all built up? We do. We just don't have it roofed up. Something like that. Brought back the last spliff. That a boy. We should probably get him rolled up too. How you doing? Explosive Rose. Hopefully you had a good weekend, man. Good weekend? Ah, it's still going, right? It's only halfway there. Still plenty of time. If not, to salvage it. Maybe make some corn here? Wouldn't that be nice? Wouldn't that be nice? Oh, that's nice. Feed the body to the turbine, just like in Fargo. Let's do it. Can we do it? Mmm. Con Air, right? Happened in Con Air as well. Classic. Indiana Jones. Jeez, now that I think about it. Many a body. Chopped right up. Come on, you gotta be taking this shit down, boys. Too much time sleeping, not enough time chopping. Poor Teemer. Is she okay? She's okay. A little scuffed up. But all in all, okay. Ba-da-da-da! Nice. That a boy, Arthur. So now how are we going to set this up? Need bedrooms. All kinds of shit. Why don't we just make like a kitchen and a crafting room for now? Kitchen's gonna be a bit harder than I thought, actually. Kitchen takes up so much room. Fuck. Ah. Try again. Spit it. I'm good. Was sick last week. Didn't have corona, though. So that was a plus. That's definitely a plus right now. And every day you go by without actually having corona. That's definitely good. Well, I'm glad you're feeling better. Hopefully you're feeling better. Sick last week. Not sick this week. I'm glad you're feeling better. It's rough, man. It's rough. The fact that this is all happening, like, right at the yearly flu season. Only compounding the difficulties for healthcare workers. It's too bad. It's rough. But we're making it through. Day by day. We need more bidets. Here we go. Put that there. And then we'll make the crafting room here. We'll make the kitchen type situation here, I guess. This is apparently the bottom of the base. We'll just make this our farm plot. For the most part, it's a good one. They're all pretty happy as well, amazingly. Early riser, that a boy, Arthur. That a boy. Look at this guy. What a legend. You're gonna be getting them berries soon, there, bud. Smoking up the spliff, that a girl, Teemer. Have a slow day. Hitting that spliff and then right to the gardening. I like it. Very relaxing. We should probably plan this out. I feel like I'm just winging this and I'm going to regret it later. This should be the kitchen, though. This will be the crafting room. This will be the storage room, like up here, maybe. Big store area. All the food and shit. We all want the food in like its own little cooler, though. Ideally. Oh, we gotta mine all this steel out, too. That's not good. Right next to the base. Big chance of the bugs. Right there. Ooh. Let me just go like that. For now. Do we actually even have anyone on the mining? Just one. Shit. Attaboy, Stonejaw. Don't give up the dream. We probably do want to keep him on the hauling, though. Fine. You ever play in the State of the Decay games? Yeah, I did play State of the Decay 1. That was pretty good. State of Decay. Why do I want to put the in there? State of Decay 2. I played like an hour of it. And it was very underwhelming, I gotta say. I was hoping, like, when I played State of Decay 1, it was one of those games where I was like, wow, this is pretty good, but, like, I can't wait to see what they do with the sequel, right? Like, I feel like they got a good idea, but it was kind of, like, half-cocked, right? Kind of half-baked. Didn't really come out to fruition, I felt. They're okay, though. Deconstruct. So wait, what's this gonna be? A kitchen? It's too big to be a kitchen. Dining room? Hey. I think we're gonna make this the kitchen, right? Where the fuck are we gonna put the dining room? I have to move all the bedrooms and stuff too. Es no bueno. We're getting there. Ugh, it's taking a while though. What happened to our storeroom? Oh no. Shit. Can we take these apart? We can't. These columns? Let's do it. We don't need them. Confirmed. Do not need. Ah, it's taking shape though. Should this be the kitchen here? No. No. Oh. Maybe this is the dining room? Put the meals like in here? Maybe. Yeah, we're gonna have to change this all around. We should get the planning shit back out too. How are we doing on food? I do want to get the kitchen set up, like, first and foremost. Oops. Whoops. Need some batteries as well. Oh, Jace. The batteries. Where should we put those? So many questions. Battery hoose? Right about here's? stick a battery who's right about theirs. Come around something like this, I guess so. Use up as much steel as possible, pretty much. That's the MO, baby. And then once we roof that up, we'll get some batteries inside. Bawa. Looks like we're not going to do it today. Oh, we might. Yeah, we definitely need the food going. It's getting a little scary here. Tiber, God bless you. She don't know when to quit. Oh, never mind. Time to quit. Quite enjoy the second. Didn't enjoy the first too much. Quite enjoy the second. Well, like, what? Does the second really get going at some point? It felt like just like a fresh coat of paint on the first one. Does it actually get a little bit better, though? I mean, more than anything, I really, really enjoyed, like, the supply. I mean, the, settlement management aspect of the game, right? Like figuring out how to balance everything, how to make everyone happy, how to make get all the right supplies and stuff like that. Responding to crises as they emerge. That's what really made the first one for me. So I kind of hoped that they would really expand on that part in the second one, but admittedly, I did not get very far into the second one to really see if that was the case. I didn't really fall in love with the first game until like 5-10 hours into it, so I probably should have done the same with the second one. Shit, it's on Xbox Game Pass. I should just try it sometime. Just actually give it a proper go sometime. Thanks for reminding me about that one. I had kind of forgotten about it. Which I think was part of the problem with the game. A lot of people just sort of forgot about it. And if it's anything like the first one, they should be releasing some pretty solid DLC. It seemed like they did a pretty good job with the DLC on the first one. Sandstone. I thought this was marble and... Oh. I thought it was marble and limestone. It's sandstone. Okay. So we'll have like sandstone floors maybe and marble walls. Oh, crises in games. Who needs crises when you've got real life? Yeah, why am I playing this fucking game? Light has been discovered in the potatoes. God damn it. Who's my plant cutter? Look, it's like... Teemer's the guy. Do it. Teemer. Oh, Teemer, you fuck. What are you doing? We've got the blights! We gotta take care of. There she goes. She's gonna get tired, though. Yep. Fuck's sake. Oh my god. Is this what it's come to? Come on, Teemer. You can do it. Yeah. Had a girl. Nice. Okay, good. That blight could have really fucked us. Hopefully we get a Strata. coming on board here. Hopefully. Looks like we did not use the good health kits on him, sadly. Sadly. It's basically the same as the first, but with some better world building, and it's a bit more immersive. Plus, each new save has a randomly generated map. Oh, okay, that's pretty cool. But yeah, it took me to sit down and play to really get into it. Okay, fair enough. I would think most games, maybe I don't give a fair enough shot to, like you said, you'd really need to kind of sit down and invest your time into it. Maybe I don't always do that, but I probably should do that with that game. Like I said, again, especially because it's on the Game Pass. Don't cost me nothing other than what I pay a month. But then even that feels like nothing. Okay, let us actually build the battery in the right spot. Wow. Nice. First try, too. How's the heal root doing, anyway? Just about done. Look at that growth rate. Ooh. Ooh. Perfect. Excuse me. Hopefully we'll get a Strata. That should be a game changer. A little bit of power coming in now. Okay. A little bit of Jose. Not too much. Probably need some solar panels, really. Oh, fuck, boys. We got the little Bobby health kits, too, now. Amazing. Okay, we're doing significantly better than the last playthrough already. At least in terms of survivability. How long we manage it remains to be seen. We can make this the rec room, I guess. I think we need to get the planning out. So we want a nice big hallway here. All the way up, ideally. I want the dining room kind of close to there. We'll make this the rec room down here. Even though it's pretty small, we can eventually drain this shit out here. Or should we make this... No? Don't jinx it, bro. Who? What? Did we jinx? Who's jinxing? I'm sorry, too slow. Jinx it. Oh, because it's going so smooth, right? Too late. We fucked. And look, we haven't even killed the dog yet. Oh, we even got a light on. Wow! Hold on. Bobby's thinking. We need a big old friggin' meat freezer there. Flash storm? Shit. We'll build the kitchen up here. What are we going to build over here? Okay, we'll have to figure this. This hallway might not plan out. The kitchen doesn't need to be too big. Everyone smokes joints of my throne room. Nice. Hashtag life goals. Wow. Good gig. Get rid of that. Where are we gonna put these fucking bedrooms? Here? It'd have to be over one more. It'd have to be up this way. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. Yeah. That? And then what? Four tall, I guess? 5x4? That's pretty respectable. And then we'll make the craft room, I guess, like up here. This is the kitchen, dining room. Craft room there. And then like the storage room out here? Oh, we need the food storage room too, though. Okay, that works actually. That kind of works. Put the food there. Right? For now? Oh, this is gonna be kind of fucky. The stone jaw, okay? Why'd we click that away? Brawler has ranged weapon. Whoops. He's not happy about that. There you go, bud. Okay, that's a pretty good plan. Do we dare enact it, though? Slowly. Gently. This is how life is taking. There we go. Like that. We'll do it in stages. We don't want to overwhelm these poor bastards. We still haven't managed to coerce Estrada. He's fully healed. He's fucking off. Fuck you, Estrada. Not good enough for you, eh? Ex-lover, Lia Lu. That's the prostitute's ex-lover. Imagine half the planet. Lia Lu's ex-lover. Well, so much for that guy. It's okay. He was an old fart anyway. 61 years old. Toodaloo, bye. What happened here? Oh. Right. The mining. That's no good. Probably don't even have enough blocks either. Teamer's on the case though. Stone Jaw's helping? Atta boy. But he's just hauling. It's better than nothing. Getting all ready for Arthur. It's keeping the faith. Atta boy, Artie. Keep it together, Artie. God damn it. Doing chopping down a tree. All right, the hauling. I forget they like chop stuff now when they haul. I don't remember that always being a thing. Even though it probably has long been a thing. Oh wait, we're gonna make the crafting room here. Maybe we should make this the rec room here. And this is the dining room. And this is the crafting room. Yeah. We're going to need a bigger food spot immediately. Can we dry up these little ponds? Is that possible with the water thing? Hopefully. That would be fantastic. I'll have to look into that. Hi. Bye. Look at all that steel. Just waiting to be taken apart, too. Delicious. Got the priorities kind of figured out on this one, too. I feel like last time, like, our only constructor was also our only crafter. And it was not really the most efficient way of going about it. Shit. Zit. Alright. Good reminder to turn that on. Did we actually lose any power? Not. Apparently, no. Well, doesn't seem we did. Some doors there. Get it. And then we gotta get coolers set up next. Just lost all our power, sadly. Oh, you know what we need? Solar panels. Yeah! Much more so than the geothermal at this point. Too dark in here, though. They hate it when it's dark. Time for a little chat? Nope. Stone Jaw says nope. Uh-oh. It's fine. The doe-eyed Yorkshire Terrier. Well, just skip that one. It's probably nothing good. Rare Thrombos. Skip that one. Definitely nothing good. Not anyway, at this point. And then we're going to move all these beds. Once we get this big old block set up here, we'll move these beds in. Okay. Beauty. How are we doing on wood anyway? Getting a little low. Why don't we get some more chopped down? Chippity chop. Fantastic. Slowly but surely, boys. Slowly but surely. delicious. Water. Who came up with that one? I mean, really? Jesus? I don't know. Definitely deserves a high five, though. Water, not Jesus. Here we go. Whoever came up with water, that is. Let me clarify my remarks. Oh, look. We got fucking trees in the bedrooms. Nice. Very exotic. Look like prison cells. Okay, we'll have to move the beds around. I don't know if that's the most unique approach to the whole bed situation. Oh, this is not going to work. Gonna have to drain this out. There you go, Teamer. Stone shot. Get you to put your bed right about there, Ski. Working through the night, boys. What's the food doing? Okay. Don't have too much of a store, per se. We also don't have a proper cooking bench yet, though. Keep the marble blocks pretty steady, thankfully. We will eventually need to start making up the sandstone blocks, though. We want to make sandstone floors, I think. That's the plan, anyway. Or marble floors. We want to just go marble all around. I feel like if we do, we'll run out of marble blocks really soon and then just be left with a bunch of sandstone. Not ideal. Compacted steel. Oh, never mind. I thought that was machinery. Unnecessarily excited. Mussels parasite. Oh. This stuff's no good. Another casualty of playing on the jungle. You can, like, cripple your whole fucking colony if you're not careful. She's just afflicted with it for some indiscriminate amount of time. Not ideal. Pretty much out of commish. For the most part. Or not. Just having a little cloud watch. That's fine. Not a crime. I gotta get the door on there. What are you doing, boys? There we go. A proper bedroom, finally. Hallelujah. Oh yeah, we got plenty of wood. Too bad about this. We can make this a barn for now, I guess. Puppy. There you go. Damn it. My one guy got muscle parasites and immediately after getting over it got fibrous mechanites, though. Yeah, that's a 1-2 punch if I ever heard of one. Jesus. Fibrous mechanites isn't nearly as bad as parasites, though. Isn't nearly as bad, really? Yeah, don't the parasites kind of keep you in bed after a while, right? As they progress. It gets real nasty after a while. I think. Ooh! Scorched earth over there. Where are you, friend? Okay. Meerkat. It's just one of them. Let's keep an eye on him. He's going to hang back for a bit. We'll wait till he engages, and then we'll spring to action. Maybe he'll go after the panthers. And that'll be it. No. Turns out. No. Do we have anyone with a gun? Just team right now. Fuck, look at this guy charging. The point blank headshot. That'll do her. 9 times out of 10. That'll do her. Okay. Old stone jaw. Hopefully he has an actual stone jaw. He took quite a beating there. Yikes. Poor lad. He got fucked up, man. Too bad. Is he good? Yeah, he's fine. He's fine. Big old pat on the head. He's fine. Feeling much better. Beauty. Then we gotta get all this filled in next. After the bedrooms, anyway. Teamer might take some convincing to move, though. Doesn't look like she's in a rush. Fucking Arthur's pillar of this community, though. Good God. I think we'll just kill that turtle, right? What's wrong, Stonejaw? No! Oh, Stonejaw, you ass! I guess that we know what happened to our components last time. Oh, I just punched the shit out of all of our fucking medkits. Thank God we have this stuff growing. You fucking dangus. What an arse. She's so slow, Teamer. Yeah, poison him with the berries, please. Stonejaw. What's the matter for you, Stonejaw? Recreation deprived. Intense pain. Unsightly environment. Transhumanist as well. Oh, we gotta make him a robot. Okay, we'll do it. Ah, shit. No butcher bench. We should have held out on that. Whoops. So we'll get up today, though, and finish this all off, though, right? Right? Get rid of this. Exotic goods trader. I don't think we really need that. Roasted. We're gonna make this in here. Research? I don't know. Might maybe make this one the research room. Maybe? Royal scent. Nah. Not today. Should we talk to these folks? I don't know if we can really be sparing much of what we got here. We probably gotta get these bedrooms set up too. They're just sleeping outside right now, aren't they? Yeah. Probably not too thrilled about it either. What are you doing, Art? Oh, right. We're missing our hauler. What is the point of tending the parasites anyway? Does it make her able to move again or something? Oh, the food poisoning. That'll do her. Then again, we did want to give him food poisoning, so it all worked out. Thank God he's a fast wood chopper. Whew! This is going to take a while to build all this shit. Hopefully we can keep it going until she's all done. definitely need to move these beds inside. No? No can move? At least Arthur's got a good bed. Allow that. Speed it up. It's already full speed. Always. God damn it. Arthur should be fine tomorrow. Okay, let's take a quick break. We'll let these fine folks carry on real quick. We'll go for like another hour or so, right? I'll go, we can go to about 2 today, okay? Give us about a fiver. Shouldn't be long. Okay? Bye! place both of his legs with legs and then release him with leg legs. Both of his legs with leg legs. What are legs legs? Like actual legs? Leg legs. Eh? Peg legs. Oh, peg legs. You're gonna release him and watch him slowly waddle off the map. Probably collapse before he actually does. Probably. Maybe? Ha! We should probably reinstall this. Over here? Like there. Right there. Yeah. Haul it? I guess so. It's all in the way, right? She's still dealing with the parasites? Sadly, yes. Peg legs. That's gonna really do a number on him, Benson. I don't know about that. That's harsh, baby! It's harsh living out here, I guess, though. It's the fucking way she goes. It's just the way she goes. Sometimes she goes, sometimes she doesn't. It's just the way she goes. A wise man once said. Ah, there we go. We're moving the beds. Hot diggity damn. We're doing things. Ha! There we go. Another bedroom made. For now. Yes, bye. Yes, bye. Get her done. This one too. Move it. It won't move it. Oh. Yeah, there he goes. We had to. Oh, I see. We did it. Amazing. Beautiful. Ah, we got the little fireplace. Okay, let's make up some food here. Do until you have 4? Maybe. Are we not putting a roof on all this here? We should be. Zone. Build roof here. Yeah, no roof here. Cannot build over a bamboo tree. I'll be the judge of that. Aha! Oh man, we're gonna get so much fucking wood from this. Wow. Amazing. Well, we are taking up quite a bit of the growing bed here. That's not ideal. I love this little thing too. Oh, quite handy. We get another huge spot out there. Beauty. We might just make use of that. We may just. Okay, so now we gotta get walls here. Not steel, marble. Deconstruct that. Gonna have to get up. The proper cooling setup? Yes. Yes. Ugh. It's gonna be kind of hard to do it in these bedrooms, though. We could maybe make this the event room. Maybe. And then this a research room? I do worry that we're gonna get nailed here by bugs. Maybe perhaps we make the research room elsewhere. Perhaps out here. Out back this way. Seems a good bet as any. Fucking Arthur. What a legend. What is his constructing skill? 8. He's the only one on the construct. Maybe we should get Stonejaw impact helping too. Then again, Stonejaw was making up a lot of the rocks, right? A lot of the marble blocks. Whatever. So, we figured out a way to make him cut plants. Gotcha, bitch. No wonder he's so slow at it, though. Or maybe it's correlated to your construction skill. Possibly. I don't think so. Seems not. Yeah, this is a big project right now. This big roof. And we gotta wall this all up, right? That's the plan, anyway. Oh, we got a rat trapped in here. Amazing. Beautiful. I'm gonna hop out for the night. Catch you later, Crispin. Chat. Good night. Explosive Rove has a good one, man. Have a good one. Stay safe. Keep low. Keep your head down. Don't rub your face. Bye. Good night. Tulu. Take care. Thanks for dropping by. Good seeing ya. Cheers, mate. Arrivederci. Are we getting the meals now? We got a few of them. Not too many, though. And they're not cold in here at all, either. Rip. Eventually, we're going to put the meals right about here. I'm going to put the meat here. Correct? I believe. If only they would just finish this off. There we go. Finally. Press, there were a lot of trees in there. Last ones. Fucking Stonejaw. It takes forever. Come on, buddy. You can do it. Yeah. 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 You did it. I still want to know what they make the roofs out of. That's a good question, right? Bit of an oversight in the whole game design. Just these roofs that, like, cost no materials and we can just throw up in half of a second. No. It looks pretty clear that they're made out of steel, right? Like, it seems pretty clear that they're made out of steel, but... Like, even the sound effect, the animation, looks like the steel little slat roofs. That's it. There's no real... Beyond that, there's no real confirmation or whatever. Fix your game, Notch. Try that again. Okay. And we still got lots of marble, right? Yeah. Do that one there, and then we're gonna get all super fancy like in here. Get rid of those. Do we want wooden walls or steel walls? I think we want wooden ones. But these don't keep the stuff cold, right? Something like that. What is this down here? Oh, we gotta build a hospital too, right? I forgot now. Well, it was gonna be something grand. Mm-hmm. Meals? Oh, the meals are right here. Food, right? Ah, that's right, the food. Something like that. Bingo. And we gotta wall all this up eventually, too. Due to the inevitable toxic fallout. Get us a wall there. Lovely. They can get crushed if the roofs collapse on the pond, so yeah, probably steel. Yeah, they definitely can't get crushed. I've lost my fair share of colonists to doing that. Getting a little too careless. Not really paying attention to what they're doing. Taking down a roof that maybe should have a supporting pillar that did not have a supporting pillar. And they did. It's not ideal. Are we going to need more stone? We are. Stone job. Thank you for your contributions. Wow, he's already leveled up quite a bit, actually. Good lad. But keep making it instead, thanks. Is it in a workshop? Outdoors. Say what? Oh yeah, we gotta get the door here. We'll get that done tomorrow, I guess so. Hopefully. Good night. Is he like a night sleeper? Brawler. No. What about this guy? You? Okay, no night sleep. Undergrounder. Wait. Okay. No, he's fine. Good. Oh, Jesus. We don't have a lot of food. We gotta get the cooler set up right away. Yikes. No, apparently we're just gonna make a bunch of doors instead. Okay. We do have some meals, thankfully. Not many. We gotta wall this up, too. Fuck. Steel wall? 9! Get the marble. I gotta get all this wood hauled out here too. Not ideal. Where are we gonna put it? I think up here. I mean, I guess we can move this now as well. Boom, boom. Bump. Bump, bump, bump. Copy. Paste. I don't think we've even really done anything to customize this. Deleted. And then we want to build one for food in here. Now this one we actually will customize a bit. Wham. Clear. We'll do that for now. Micromanage as we need. Pretty sure this is under a roof, right? Yeah, indoors. Hoo-ah! Trapped in our base, boys. What are we gonna do about that? Gonna kill that cougar? I don't know if we can. It's kind of trapped in here, though. Might be all hands on deck. I'm worried this guy's gonna come up and back him up, though. Keep an eye on him. Oh. Maybe we can get them to kill the cougars. Panther? Panther. Oh, he's gonna eat Arthur soon. I think we gotta kill it, boys. Pretty good. Meow. 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 It's running. Amazingly. It's freaked out by the gun, right? Probably. Doesn't seem to be wise to me, though. Gotta love that shit AI. Meow. Meow. What a derpy panther. Alright, where's this other one? Oh, fuck. He's way too close to those guys. Alright. As you were. Panther for dinner, though. Nice. Speaking of which, we gotta get all this set up, right? Still building it though, sadly. Fuck, we have like no items. Oh, right. They're just all somewhere else. Harvest these. Some food for me, please. There we go. At least we're putting the new blocks there. Come on. You gotta finish the door, Arthur. Arthur! You gotta finish the door! He refuses. Oh. Why? Why do you hate progress, Arthur? Aha! Amazing. Okay, so this is all indoors now. These guys have just moved in, apparently. Hello! Move that up a bit. We're gonna get a bunch of power through here. Like a soul? Something like that. God, that's a lot of steel. Okay. We might not have enough for all that. We'll see. Still got a few components. Good. Now what? The deserter. I don't know if we want to go up against the Empire right now. We tried that before. It's pretty much just a big old fist in the arse. It was not what we were hoping for. Sadly. Low medicine. Really? I beg to differ. Oh, right. It's just not in our storage spot. My bad. We're almost done. Come on, Arthur. You gotta get it done. Maybe get Stonejaw helping out a bit more. Hey, boy, Stonejaw. Hey, boy. Actually, I don't think that's a help at all. There he goes. Is he out for a walk? What's he up to? Oh, he's coming to craft. Okay. Yeah, we need like proper lights and shit everywhere now too. Boom. Yeah, this is food here, right? I think so. This is raw food. This is the dining room, right? Playground. We got it figured out. Again. Lights for all you suckers. You're welcome. Hopefully that reaches. Should reach. When we get her done. Are we gonna have enough steel, though? Oh, transport pod. Sean! Who's our doctor? Teamer. Get him. We could rescue him. Just capture him. No? We could capture him. We'll just rescue him. Flip that around. Thanks. Sean's bed. Here you go, Sean. We clicked through too quick. Does Sean know anyone? He's Teemer's friend. Sam's opinion of me. Samantha Haxton. Frankie and DeAudre. Are these people that we left behind? It might be. I can't remember. Okay, let's see if we can coax Sean. We got the health kits. We got the hugs. There we go. Proper heal. Not using spit and vinegar, actually using a heal kit. He's gotta love that. Could also be pawns on the map. Could also be pawns on the map. Eh? Ooh? Huh? Where? Can we? Ooh! The people he has social relationships with. Oh! Is it really? It's. I thought it was only characters you came across. So it's just like someone out here. One of these ones. I thought it was only like characters. Well, then again, it could be, like you said, like someone we've come across in a way, right? One of the traitors or something like that. One of the bodyguards. Yeah! This fucking game. Wow. Enormous construction. No thanks. Not happening, bud. Oh, it's quite the trek to cook up the food. I don't know about that, boys. Sean joins. Wow. Numero 4. Oh, he's a pretty good one, boys. He's a pretty good one indeed. Oh, yes. Go tame us some fucking alpacas, boy. Very nice. Very nice. Beauty? More or less a beauty. Can't do any firefighting, though. Not so much a beauty on that one. No lights. This is all done now, right? No, not quite, man. Poor Arthur, he's been working his ass off. He's almost got it done, though. He's almost got it licked. Got to keep faith, Arthur. Oh, he's doing it. Lighten her up. Patching her up. Attaboy. We would do well to have a second really good constructor, though. Bears to be said again. Why don't we move all this stuff? Then we'll get maybe the coolers now too. This is all boarded up, right? Temperature? Yeah. Three of those, maybe? And then we want to get some vents here. We need another door. Right about there, Ski. And then we'll get a bunch of meat in here. I think it's the plan. All right, get the kitchen set up in here. Definitely need to get the floors going though. Marble wall, structure, production, yeah, electric stove, about goddamn time. Not there, yikes. But we need some more wires. Oh, we're doing it. More steel? I think we need more steel. Do we dare carve into here? I think we do not dare. No dare on that one. We'll do that one. At the risk of slowly losing our minds, we'll do that one. Maybe get a door right there too. Speed her up a bit. Or just, yeah, open up the basement. It's fine. Do we want like a little doorway out here? Not really. We want it to be kind of hard to get to the friggin' gardens. Actually, we want it to be easy for us to get to the gardens. Hard for other people to get to gardens. I think we got the order backed up there. Huh. Schwoops. Electric stove blueprint. Yeah. Do we want two of those? Eventually. Not right away though. Workshop room. It's gonna be coolers and stuff here. Eventually. We just need more steel. Who's on the mines? Sean. A teamer. Okay. I don't think Sean's really contributed yet. He's still kind of banged up. Having crashed into the planet. Sadly. How are we doing on health kits? Can't really see. Just 24? Sadly. We are getting some more now, though. Come on, Sean. We need you, bud. And all you bring. Starvation. Yikes. There you go, Arthur. No food poison? No food poison. Ah, he's feeding Shoddy Boy. Perfect. Gotta love the berries, man. Pretty reliable food. Corn's almost popped, too. Is this all not set to growing? What's going on here? What is Timo doing? Cooking. Oh, yeah. Makes four meals in one go. Interesting. That's much handier. Come on, you gotta grab these health kits. Arthur. I forgot Arthur's like one of our top growers. Teemer too, but Teemer's been busy as well. Rip. What about... You gotta do this one, boy. Construction too, skill too low. Who can do it? Construction skill too low. Need material steel. Oh. It's really up to Sean. There he is. He's done. He's cooked. He's ready to go. He'll start with some horseshoes. And then hopefully go get all this damn steel over here. Take your time. More food. Oh, he's a chef. Ho ho ho. What a chef he is. Bellissimo. Even though those things are all just basically sitting outside right now. Shit. He's got a knack for mining, though. Okay. We'll leave him to his own devices. Hopefully he'll just work the whole day away. Probably go to bed a bit early. He should be fine, though. A visitor from Thalalalialia. Is there three L's there? I think there may actually be three L's. Oh. I'm all about that one. Might need an apostrophe in there or something. Actually, it's only a quarantine if it comes from the quarantine region of France. Otherwise, it's just sparkling isolation. Capital Q. Quarantine. Oh, God. So much pomp for something you just end up pissing out. It's a little funny. The old champagne. Champagne! No? Christopher Walken? Saturday Night Live? No, what was that? What was that bit called? Do you like this picture? I got it from Target. What was it called? The Bachelor? Christopher Walken, I can't remember what it was called. It's like this bit he did, like a long-running bit he did over like many guest appearances. The Bachelor? What was it called? The Connoisseur? The... Bachelor SNL. What was it called? The Champagne. The Continental! That's what it was. The Continental. I couldn't remember what it was. Oh, fuck. It probably isn't aged too well now that I think about it. You've expedited the base building faster than I would have. I Usually build a couple of key rooms first and fully kit those out, adding others one by one. Your approach may have some benefits, though. It may have. We've tried it a few times, and it's fallen to utter collapse. But yeah, we seem to be steadying so far. The planning thing reminds me again of Prison Architect. I used to love using the planning tool in that game. You pretty much need to for like wards and stuff like that. Some of the larger setups that you have to make. But yeah, great game. Lovely. Top notch. Both this and that? Yeah. Oh, here we go. There are some benefits, but you are kind of exposed at the same time. But like, I know what you mean. Like, I've done it your way as well. And we've kind of like sort of did that. We had like that little hut, right? That we kind of like started off in. And now we're just kind of like actually fleshing it out. We had the necessities set up in a much smarter way than we had on the last playthrough, though. Thankfully. Wow. Yeah, we definitely need a lot more steel here. We had like a meteorite of it somewhere around here. Did we not? We did. Boop. We're doing okay on food now, too, it looks like. This shit is just rapidly rotting away, sadly. Not ideal. We got a proper storage setup. Ah, look. Stonejaw's just hauling all this shit up there. Attaboy. Attaboy. Tons of wood. Yikes. Do we want another door up here? Why not? Why not? There we go. We still have the same bills here? Yeah, we still got the same bill. We want to get a few parkas though, right? Or even just regular jackets? Maybe a few parkas. Maybe not. And some lights as well. Just one. Guess a few more power lines. We're already doing it. Okay. Fine. That's fine. It's all up to Sean and his mining powers. Has he actually leveled up a bit? Uno. Uno on the mining upgrade. Sad. So modular. I love how boxed in it is here. Are we going to make the research room over here, or... And this is just going to hopefully be a bug lure kill zone. Hopefully. Do the research here, and then we can do like the hospital. Maybe up here somewhere. Arthur's got food poisoning. God damn it. Poor Arthur. He's our top dog. Oh. Not no more. Little gimped. There we go. Lights for everyone. We definitely need a lot more steel. It's all up to Shawnee boy. Who still takes quite a while. Sadly. I guess we could, what? We could take all this down, right? I'm afraid there's like an ancient evil there, so we won't take these doors down quite yet. Likewise there. Pillars, though, can go, and then we'll take the floors up, too. Lovely. Keep that there. What's that propeller thing do? It's a windmill. It provides wind power. Right now. Pumping it into these batteries, which are then being used to power up all these lights. Make the house look so shit like it does right now. Hi, Adriel. Hi. In France, what are the online porn services offering free vid streaming for a month for people quarantined at home? I'm waiting for the conspiracy theorists to decide. The porn business released COVID-19 to addict everyone. Conspiracy theorists to decide the porn business released COVID-19 to convince everyone to get addicted to porn. Oh, God. Probably. There's probably already YouTube videos begging for the clicks now. Suggesting that very thing, sadly. Oh, God. Really, though? No? Is it France? I thought it was Italy. What's it called? I thought it was Pornhub, if I'm not mistaken. Good old Pornhub. Bunch of fucking Canadians. One of our big exports. Fun fact. Out in Montreal! Which did have the best rippers I've ever been to. Wow. But you're right, it's probably only a matter of time until someone comes along. Tries to suggest that very thing. If not, it's already been done, sadly. Here we go. Haha! Simple meal, and then fine meal. Oh, that'll do. Now we just gotta get these coolers set up. Bigly. No, was it Italy? Somewhere in Europe? I think it was Italy, because Italy's on lockdown, right? So, actually, Pornhub has a pretty charitable record. They've long given money to charity and come up with very punny names in doing so. They've always made a point of having a laugh while doing so, but still raising money for a good cause, right? Not too many porn sites I can say that. Oh, still spikes sometimes. The old Rimworld. Rena and the Rats. We'll take Rena and her rat problem on. Sean, what do you like to do? You're all about the melee as well. Fuck. Nice. All hands on deck here. Where are these fucking rats? Come get me, rats. Mad rats, where are you? Do we have any more weapons? Oh, she's a shooter. Lovely. Click, click. Boom. Thank you. Where the fuck are these rats? Kind of delayed, right? Sweet. Oh. Top notch on the research. Very nice. Something like that? There we go. Do we even have the research thing? We do. We're just not really doing it. Rena's on the case, that a girl. Lovely. Where's Shawnee boy? I thought we were gonna get, like, ganked by two rats. Is Rena just full of shit? Maybe. What is this? Marble? Oh, here we go. That's a great way to get steel, taking that shit down. Look at that. Boom. Boomtown! Negative 10 degrees. It freezes all here, right? So what if we do, if we think we caught COVID-19? Well, I don't know, man. It's kind of different on a country-by-country basis, right? Ah, here it is. The pack of two man-hunting rats. Okay, buckle up. Rena doesn't have a bed. Oh, that's right. For some reason, we didn't get another bed here. What? Get that like that. Oh no, rats! I know two of them, man! Not even like one, right? Two whole rats! 100% rat! Okay. We'll meet him head on. Come here, you rat bastards. It's fucking Starman. Where are they? Where are they? Look at all these dead bodies. Left by the rats in their wake, I'm sure. Are they going for the dog? Just gonna eat the dog? Shit, we lost them. Oh, there they are. Sneaky little fuckers. Fire! Fire? Oh! It takes a while. Okay. Get involved. One down. Nice. Easy peasy. We're having rat for dinner tonight, baby. Steel? Do a wooden one. Zone? Stuck, pal. I'll do something like that. This is just gonna be meat only. Clear. Raw food? Mate. Perfect. You definitely gotta get floors coming here soon too. Yikes. Oh, we did okay there, right? Uh oh. Is this gonna burn us down though? Ah, the rain cometh and wash away the pain. Hot damn! There you go, Rena. She got a bed. So we definitely want to get a floor here now, too. Are we ready to start making the sandstone blocks? Is this a thing? We also got to actually get a regular cooler in here. How do we want to do this, though? We have one here. No, we want this for like the we have the research room back here, I think was the plan. This is gonna be in the way though. We can't really bring anyone else in. Everything burning down yet? No, not yet, man. Sorry, I was in the bathroom. How much damage did the rats do? Everything burning down yet? No. No, the rats did not fuck me in the ass. No, they did not. Thankfully. Somehow. They did not. We did it. It would seem likely. But no. No. Amazing. Something like that. Kind of looks weird, but whatever. That's all we got. Fix it up, too. Better than just sitting in there looking pretty, right? Then this is going to be for... Wait. This one is going to be for meals only. Right. Just meals. Lovely.
Lovely.
Uh-oh. Bonnie. Packing a knife. And Manigan. Packing a pistole. Okay. Is Rena equipped? Stone Jaw. Teamer. Not so much. She needs her pistol. Where is it? Stone Jaw. Oh, wait. Arthur? I think we want to get rid of this Pila. I think it's kind of a piece of shit. Here we go. Go get it. Quickly. Okay. Snap to it. Ba-ba! Where are these mouth breathers? They're just hanging out down there? Yeah, I think they're just hanging out for now. Any second. And we're ready. Give it to me. Give it to me. I'm waiting. Lal. Heat wave. Shit. Oh, what the fuck? Yeah, I think it was planned. One down. And they're piecing out. Get him, Sean. Oh, Sean's on it. Careful, Rena. I'm gonna kill someone. Take someone's eye out. It's all you, Sean. Break his knees. Sean! Is he gonna do it? Oh man, Manigan. Seems to be getting away. he's crafty. Oh, God. Fuck's sake. Nice try, Sean. What's the moral here? Never give up. God damn it. Bit more, just a bit more. Not too much, though. Watch out for those pigs. We gotta start making up these for real now. Oh, wait. We did not want this one in here. It's not the table I thought it was. Hold on. Production butcher table. There we go. Is this a steel one? Let me do a steel one. Fancy. Lovely. Okay. Finally. It's cold in here? Not really, eh? Might have to go deep freeze. Full on deep freeze. No. Still, yeah, not really that cool here. Damn it, Gumby. Maybe we gotta get like the old refrigerators, old coolers in here. I don't know if that'll make a difference. Or we gotta get maybe just another cooler. Five of them? That seems kind of excessive. Especially given my component situation. But I mean, if it's not freezing in here, it's kind of pointless. Granted, we are in the middle of a heat wave. Why don't we wait till that passes before we make any judgments? Oh, still mining away. Heat wave be damned. Classic. She's getting a bit messy though, right, boys? Jesus. Now that I take a larger look here. We gotta get going anyway, boys. Sorry, boys. We gotta. It's about that time for me. Just the fucking way she goes. It's my Sunday night. The long week awaits. That's okay. It looks like we'll be working from home soon, so hopefully that, again, that means, you know, we get to spend some more time with the lady friend. And, get the stream with you folks a little bit sooner every night. Oh, well, hopefully. And I don't have to spend a lot of money commuting to work every day. Bingo! That should be great. We'll see. We'll see how it goes. Salting spree. Oh. Well, we did get the solar panel. How exciting. Well, it could be. It could be. We'll see. It might make my job... might make my job a lot harder. It probably will. But... it remains to be seen if it's going to be, like, permanently harder or just, like, a learning curve kind of thing. We'll see. Change is exciting. Even if it's as a result of crazy fucking diseases spreading wildly across our planet. Butcher creature? Yeah, do forever. Do it. Perfect. No more wasted panther corpses, right? No commute is a good thing. Make an effort to get outside now and then. Oh, yeah, absolutely. Absolutely. Instead of going for a walk or catch, going to get a coffee every day on my way to work, I'll just walk out, go get one from around here. Go for a little dip down by the lake. It's nice. The Starbucks I live near is, it's got quite a scenic little view on the way there. It's kind of nice. Concrete? Sandstone tile, right? Or do we want to go for the marble tile? Decisions, decisions. Maybe marble tile in the hallways, but like sandstone in bedrooms and stuff? Maybe. Oh, that's a lot of tile right there. Arthur's gonna be a pro floor layer by the time this is all done. Arthur. No? Go ballroom dancing classes twice a week to get out. Yeah, okay, we'll do that. Yeah, no problem. One sec. Hold on. We'll go sign up for that. One sec, hold on. No, I'm not gonna do that, man. I don't wanna do that shit. No. I mean, no, ill will against those who do. I don't want to do that shit. No. It's not shit. It's fun. I'm not saying it's not fun. It's just not my idea of fun. I'm not saying it's not fun. It's not what I would consider my idea of fun to be. Nor I think the lady friend. Well, maybe I could be fucking wrong. I don't know. Probably. I probably 90% of the time I am. Probably. Wow. Okay, we're pretty stocked on steel for now. Famous last words and all. Sandstone? Do until you have 200? Producer. Oh, Rena. I forgot Rena's a constructor too. Is she? No, she just hauls and chops down trees. Pretty effectively as well at that. Fuck's sake! They're going at it! In a big way. Yikes. Well, good thing we're making our own health kits, right? God damn. Death in 8 hours. Arthur got his ass kicked. His toe just got destroyed. Nice. Stomped it out. She punched his toe to death. Oh, Rena. Ain't nothing to fuck with. She herself still bleeding from a bite mark. Ugh. How is this dog still alive? I guess because it's a dog and not like a monkey or a goat or something, like our other pets. The panther's not really like inclined to go after the dog right away, right? Looks for like some smaller fare for the most part. Probably. Poor Arthur. Okay. We'll do it again tomorrow. Probably? Maybe. I visited the Blackpool Tower Ballroom a few years ago and I was impressed by the number of dancers there. It was fun. It was fun. Nice. I'm sure it was fun. That's just not my idea of fun. I'm sure it's fun for a lot of people. I just, it's just not really. It's so fucking white. So hopelessly white. I don't know. Maybe? I don't know. Like a lot of things, maybe just best left in the past. But again, it's a good way to get exercise. I'm not knocking it. It's just not for me. Okay? Bye! We'll see. Have a good night, guys. Tulu. Benzomorphine, bye. Clean Biscuit, bye. Adro, bye. Explosive Rose, bye. Mr. Funkmaster, bye. Indigo, bye. Marv, bye. Stockmaster? Fuckmaster wasn't there. It's fine. Ah, bye. See you again, bye. Working on the chain. What? Oh, shit. Wow, okay, bye. Have a good one. Good luck. Godspeed. Don't touch anyone, okay? Just stay away from each other, apparently. I don't know. Or maybe in a week from now, we'll all be hugging each other. That's the only cure. We gotta hug each other, hopefully. Okay, bye. Bye. Don't do that, though. Seriously, don't do that. Bye.